Turn out to be a beautiful day. And he's off again. Rory!
Ooh, good smells, huh? Really, Roy?
There's a chicken or something in the woods. Roy lost it. And Roy punched the whole panel of the screen out. I could kill him. Oh, gosh. And good morning to me.
Don't look at me, Roy.
You're so good. I made jam one year, but now they never get in the house. I eat them before there's enough to make jam. Barbados cherry, guys. Yummy. And here are all the blooms. So we got a lot of blooms, so we should be getting a lot of cherries.
Look at these lazy hounds.
What are you doing, Chiny? Was she hitting you with her tail, Roy? Look at these lazy hound dogs. It's a Chiny. Hi, guys. Hello. Guys, we're going to a reef shop and storm's driving. So everybody say a prayer for me. Storm hasn't gotten his license yet because he was hit by a car, not once, but twice. So he has a phobia about driving. So put in your comments, Storm, you got to get your license, and he's working on it. So hopefully he won't get hit by a car again.
He's on the right side of the road. He's not driving like he thinks he's in Britain. Oh, don't hit the freaking curb. Oh, God. God, guys. Intense look of paying attention.
Really good.
We haven't hit anything yet, and we're off yet again. So kudos to Storm.
This is what a reef tank looks like without all the hair algae like we have.
No, those tanks really do work though.
These are Recordias.
And
then these are all Zoanthus. Aren't those gorgeous?
Yeah.
And here's some acorns down here. Really cool setup, isn't it, guys?
Here's the jawfish. See him in his little hole? We bought an albino one, but we've never seen him because he's dug all the holes and he hides all the time. But now you guys know what the jawfish looks like. Isn't he cool?
It's Paul.
This is a cool tank, guys. Let's get close and look at some of the cool stuff in it.
Ooh. We'll put this one back in until we get...
That's your tank you like.
Oh, yeah, that's one of my favorite tangs. Where'd he go?
At least we know how we're going to have to take this apart.
Here he is.
So you can get mold replacements?
Yeah.
Okay.
These have already
he's chewing.
These have already been replaced.
Isn't that cool?
Huh?
These bolts here have already been
that's
replaced.
That's a cap.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the color on that, man.
This is a coral life bulb in a...
And these are all SPS corals.
Wave point fixture.
God, aren't they gorgeous, guys?
Should have wave point bulbs in them from the factory.
Wow.
So these have
the owner's redoing Storm's bulbs. Because that's why Storm's growing a bunch of algae, because his bulbs, you got to replace them every 6 months. Isn't this cool? Look at those.
It may have been the...
I love that. What's the big green, like, brain-looking thing all the way in the back there.
Green coral.
Oh.
That's a welvophilia.
I don't know if it was a green coral or not. It looked like one.
Well, too many things fall into brain coral.
That's pretty cool-looking.
Yeah, to say brain coral is too general.
Like, we need this tang. This tang is doing work.
Yeah, but you didn't see what mines were doing today. They're doing the same thing.
I've never seen them eat anything. Every time I see them, they run
from
me. Yeah,
because you do the little video, and they're quite scared. And they're the little...
Right.
Oh, that thing?
This is that's a pretty red, isn't it? Look at that. Ooh, look at that one right there.
I got two of those. I can't get this one in here.
That's so cool, too. I love them all, guys.
One was on coding, and I thought...
But this one, God, the color is just not even showing up. It's so bright, but it's just not capturing it.
Corals for sale. They're in these, shallow tanks that you look down at the coral.
And you can see all these little itty bitty pieces. They call them frags. And then you get a little piece, and it's just like getting a cutting of a plant, and then it grows and it grows, and you get big stuff.
It's probably true, so he's going to be getting something else. He's either going to be getting, I don't even know if you can see him. He's getting some acans, either a red or a green one, but they all look like the same color now.
It's a mandarin goby. I love to watch how they swim. Isn't he gorgeous? It's like a little psychedelic peacock looking kind of guy. He is definitely my favorite. Isn't he cool? Say hi. Say hi, YouTube viewers. Oh, he's so cool. I love him.
Today, got some coral and some emeralds and stuff. But it's all good.
I wanted to show you one of our plumerias blooming. I think they're so pretty, and I wish, again, we had smell of video. They have a really good scent to them. But they are beautiful. Look at that. Isn't that gorgeous, guys?
I love it. What's on here? I see socks on the floor. That's my shoe. Give it.
For having sex with my brother.
I can't believe you.
Oh, shit.
Robbie, no! Get it right! Get it! Okay, Storm?
No.
What happened?
I don't know what I did. I don't know.
Roy, stop it! Roy! He's now ripping up the cover.
Well, guys, I missed the sun going down, but I got a little bit of it. It would have been great at the beach, but didn't get to make it today. Oh, but enjoy what I got.